What is going on, YouTube? What is going on, Nug fam, Nug gang? I'm back here for another reaction video to Billie Eilish, My Future. So, yeah, I've heard a little bit of Billie Eilish. There's some of her, some of the songs that I like and some of the songs I don't. It varies like that with different artists. Like, some of their songs I feel and some of them I don't. I think my eyelashes are doing crazy things. They be doing that sometimes. Sometimes I like to flutter away. Hopefully that doesn't happen this video. Like it did my first reaction video. R.I.P. my lash. So, the end of this video, please stick around. I'm going to be voting on this video if I think it is spoicy or cringe. So, please stick around for that, and I will be telling you why I vote for what I vote for. And please like, comment, and subscribe in this video. Do all the good YouTube juju. Do all the good things. And let's get this video going, this reaction going. So, pop! Oh. Dude, this song. You check your complexion to find your reflections all alone. I had to go. A frog. Okay, so already in the song, like, I'm getting, you know, the vibe that it's like, you know, I've changed my plans. I'm in love with my future. I can't wait to meet her. Like, dude, the song goes deep, like. And I really love the video itself. That frog though was super cute. It was so chibi. Kawaii. But I'm vibing to the song made like hardcore right now. Like it's very like relaxing and deep at the same time. Like I feel it so far. Dude, I love that beat switch, and then the fact that she's saying that, I know I'm supposed to be happy with someone else, but aren't I someone? It's like, you know when people say, like, oh, you're single? That must mean you're not happy, right? Like, no, you can still be happy and be single and living your life. Like, you don't need to have a relationship to be happy. I mean, that's not how life works. I mean, yeah, you having a relationship can help with you being happy, but also having a relationship can make you miserable at the same time. Like, it works. It's a two-way street. Like, you know, sometimes you just need to be by yourself to just enjoy life and do your own thing. But I love that switch in that transition there. That, I was not expecting that. I was thinking this was going to be like a chill song throughout the whole thing. But then it switches up with that beat, and I'm like, oh, I was not expecting it. Yeah. The frog. I love it. Dude. Why is... It still has like 20 seconds left. But there's just nothing? What? Why is it like this? Okay, I guess... Okay, that's it. Okay. Dude, this song was deep. And like had a positive message. And I feel like we need more positivity in this world. That's been all of, like, negativity all over the place, damn it. No more negativity. This world's got enough of it. I guess it's time for me to do my vote. I gotta take out this ore. And which nuggie am I gonna vote for? You know, I gotta vote... I gotta vote for this. Definitely Spoicy. Definitely Spoicy. And the reason for that is this song, like, it's a very chill, relaxing song, and she ups the beat in it, like, halfway through it, and, but it's basically a message where, you know, looking forward to change, looking forward to the future, looking forward to being on her own, and, you know, she also mentioned that I don't want to take you home, because I know you'll just invite me in. And it's like, it's basically like this person she's in a relationship with is like, would be basically sucking her back in, and she needs to be by herself, which is a very common thing in relationships. You know, like sometimes like you just need a break. Like you just need to like get your head together and focus on yourself and your future rather than be with somebody that's may not be the best fit for you. So I dig this message. I dig it a lot. Please let me know down in the comments below if you like this video. If you don't like this video, please tell me why. All that good stuff. Please like and subscribe. All that good YouTube juju. And, yeah, that's gonna be all for me. So, I'm gonna be ending this reaction. I hope you liked it. So, peace out, YouTube. Peace out, Nug Gang, Nug Fam. Have a good time. Be safe. Do your thing, and I'll be back for another video soon, so stick around. Boop.